In this media, you will learn about the liquefaction of mineral cargoes. Several mineral cargoes are fine-grained and loaded when they are wet or damp. The mineral cargoes are wet due to their exposure to rain before loading, and also due to the industrial processing done by the shippers or stockpiles. The friction between the particles of the mineral cargo holds them together if they are in contact with each other. Lumps, or large particles, maintain contact between them in spite of any vibrations and/or ship motion during the voyage, and it helps to drain the water. Cargoes containing lumps need the bilges to be pumped and are considered as Group C cargoes. Concentrates, or fines, small particles, do not drain or drain slower than lumps. These cargoes get completely saturated after settling and finally liquefy when they are loaded with moisture content, MC, greater than TML. Group A cargoes behave like a dense liquid and will flow whenever the cargo particles lose its contact with each other due to the addition of water. A wet base is formed when the fine particle cargoes drain, and this information must be given for shipper's declaration. Thus, you have learned about the liquefaction of mineral cargoes.